This is what we got today, guys. We got a drill called the STL drill. It's a three-target scenario. In our game of action rifle, most portions of fire are two shots anywhere on a target satisfies the hit requirement. So what I'm gonna do from the low ready, if you see that white block under that first target, it's gonna be a laser start. So the laser has to be on that white target until I hear the timer. Then I'm gonna come up, shoot four in the center of the target. Shoot two, and then go over to the right side and shoot two. So I've got to do about 12 foot of muzzle swing here, 10 shots. We're gonna try to do it efficiently in under 2 seconds. So every 20 hundredths of a second, I gotta be doing something pretty important. So I don't mind you guys hooping and hollering. If I'm doing good, give me some praise. If I'm not, throw something at me, I'll do better. So I'm gonna try to make this happen, have some fun with it. So please be a part.
Okay.
Ready to go?
Thank you guys, I appreciate you coming out and watching.